shaved it.
Hair that covers one part of their eyes.
Feeling dark and angry.
Anger, rage, horny.
These are emo scene kids, but if you're over 25, you've probably never heard of them. Emo, short for emotional hardcore. Emo started spreading on the internet. It just exploded. Scene kids now pack clubs across Southern California with scores of young bands. Double piercings in their lips and band rides in their pockets. Boys wear their band shirts tight and pants even tighter.
They wear girl pants.
Yes, girl pants are a must.
You've been nervous after playing those?
Hair, straight or modified mohawks.
Multicolored hair, the spike.
And makeup from powder to eyeliner.
A lot of eyeliner.
All I gotta say is you can still be a manly man and wear makeup.
Kids can relate to it because everyone inside wants to scream out.
The music is embraced by millions of kids struggling with deep, intensely personal emotional issues. Emotional, but some take it to extremes, posting their angst across the internet.
Thank you. Like I said, it's going to be a night of nostalgia. We're going to be playing a lot of covers for y'all this evening. How many Escape the Fate fans do we have in the crowd tonight? Okay, so you all know that was our first cover of the show for everyone except for Rob. Let's keep this rolling. You should know most of these. Awesome. We having fun so far? Just getting started.
Turn the mic up.
This next song we're about to play is by one of my favorite bands of all time, pretty much. Love them so much. Listen to them every day on my way to school. And this is one of my favorites that they did, so I hope you enjoy it.
I'm about to play The Kill.
All that you know.
name of the show is Emo Orchestra, so it's supposed to be all those emo songs. But I listen to this band a hell of a lot of times too. They are not emo, but it sounds so good with an orchestra. Lesson learned from that is, if you're ever presented with the opportunity to play a System of a Down song with a live orchestra, you fucking do it. That's the moral of that story. This transition always gets me. It's very beautiful, it's very relaxing to the mind. So together, let's all take a deep breath in. All the bullshit. We're here to have a good time tonight. Are we having a good time so far? Are you sure?
catch, I got all your weight, all of it.
You can hold my weight.
I got you.
All of it.
All.
All my weight.
Yes.
Well, I didn't go to this side yet. You can start the next song. Everybody's having fun. Everyone smiles. Plus, I get to see you guys when I do it. What up, Anthony Middlesex? Slow it down a little bit, if you don't mind. Is that cool? Thank God. Thank you. you, Linda Rivers. This next one is probably one of my favorites to play during the show. Feeling good. I know we have a lot of good memories, probably a lot of bad ones to a lot of these songs, but tonight's about remembering all the good ones and creating some new ones. Speaking of, we did meet and greet earlier. Some people asked, do we have to stay in our seats? You don't have to. So if you feel like you want to stay, you are able to do so. Forgot to say it earlier. But this next song, playing it every night, hearing it actually in my life, it always gives me goosebumps. Because I remember 18 years ago, on tour with this band, we played New York to 25 people. So to see how far they've come is fucking amazing. I hope you like this next one.
Change your
hit intermission. It's gonna be the end of Act One. So you can take a break, get a drink, use the restroom, call your mom, she misses you. And you're gonna see some images up here on these screens. One of those images is a QR code. There's a member of the Emo Orchestra, her name is Jessica. She couldn't be here with us on this tour. She's battling breast cancer. So if you're able to tonight, that's a donate link. We would all appreciate it so we can help her on her road to recovery. Cool? So we started from the very beginning of Escape of Fate, and we're still here today. Thanks to all of you. So we're gonna end Act One with a brand new song. It's on our Out of the Shadows 2.0 record. You can stream that right now as soon as you get home. We call this one Dearly Departed. Thank you. love you. And head banging her ass off with me, because I'm not! Let's keep it going. This next band, some really good friends of ours. So let's sing for these guys. Thank you. It's heating up. We feeling good? Are you entertained? Okay, cool. By a show of hands, who's here tonight with someone very special to them? Alright, well, I said a little earlier something about making new memories. So for this next one, I invite you to find some space, let the whole world disappear, and share a dance with that special someone you're here tonight with. And it never fails, every night I say this, there's always one of you looking up at them, and the other one looking back. So if you're the one going, get up and share that dance! trio? No? Who's over the age of 30 in here tonight? Don't you fucking remember the video? I get up here, I get a little drummer thing, and people are like, what the fuck is he doing? Well, if you've seen the video, then you know exactly what the fuck I'm doing. Alright. There was one emo orchestra tour before this one. The very first. It featured a band. Who was there? Show of hands.
I was.
Who attended?
I did.
Hey. Welcome back, good sir.
I was
so those of you are seeing it for the first time, yes? Welcome to the family. As a nod to the very first one, we're going to play that featured band. If you know it, sing along. Still feeling good? Hey, TJ.
What's up there, Craig?
What's up, man? How are you feeling tonight?
Man, this tummy's full of shrimp and grits and some Carolina oysters. You know what they say about them oysters. You know what I'm saying, Craig? You know what I'm saying, man? You know what I'm saying, man?
I know. Them oysters. But are you feeling all right?
Give me that?
I don't sit too well, so I don't know if I'm okay, man.
That's what those oysters do, I guess. We have some amazing people to thank to make some noise for right now. Let's give it up for the creators of Emo Orchestra, Ben and Chris and Mitch. Give it up for our production designer, Evan. Our guitar tech, Steven. Our tour manager, Lucifer. Our content creator, Kay. Merch, Jeremy at the front. Go say hi to Jeremy. And our conductor, our Emo Orchestra arranger, Mr. Soul. Thank you. song, y'all gotta sing the chorus. Is that cool? Okay. We'll do another one then. Since you so kindly asked for it. We'll be right back.
Can I get the set list, please?